At this stage, these are ready to be transplanted into an individual pot. Take a container with proper drainage and fill it with the potting mix. For potting mix, you can take 50% normal garden soil, 30% organic compost and 20% fine sand. Make a hole in the center. Gently take out the plant from the poly bag or cup. And place it in the hole. Give water to the plant. Place the pot in partial shade for 2 to 3 days. After that, you can place the plant in full sunlight. After 6 months, your plant will look like this.